ya, you handsome bastard. We'll be talking real soon.
No, don't shoot, don't shoot. This is not what it looks like. I am not Jack. Not at all. Again, I cannot stress this enough. I am not Handsome Jack.
Well, you look exactly like all these ridiculous statues. So I'm gonna keep pointing my gun at you just in case.
Okay, look, it's all quite simple. I was a body double, I got paid to look like Jack, talk like Jack, and yeah, I got injected with some of Jack's DNA, so from time to time I want to strangle kittens. It's a long story, but my name is just Timothy. Look, I know every unfortunate face in this casino, but you're from the outside. No one would be crazy enough to come here. Wait, are you a Vault Hunter?
Yep, trying to get into Jack's tower.
Join the club, buttface. Oh, there's that DNA again. Oh, but you know what? Maybe we can help each other out. This-a-way!
Doppelganger 21C identified. Hey there, handsome. Winning hand access granted.
Here's some gear for you, pumpkin. All right, now I gotta get this transporter working before that jackhole sends more loaders after me.
Doppelganger 21C identified. Hey there, handsome. Winning hand access granted.
Come on, Vault Hunter, over here. Okay, that's Jack's tower, or at least it used to be. These days, it's Pretty Boy's base of operations. He runs a casino now. A-hole's been trying to kidnap me for reasons. Oh yeah, death turrets. Classic Jack. He hated anyone touching his stuff. Stay clear if you want to, you know, not die horribly.
Terminated.
A corrosive melts away loaderbot armor like skin. It also melts skin.
spotted.
Hands up, Vault Hunter! A bottle of Bango Brancanero bomb sauce was shipped somewhere nearby! It's sweet, it's spicy, it can penetrate 3 inches of steel f***ing plate! You know what that means! Detonate that s***!
All right, put the power, whatever, right there. All right. That's gotta be loose. You wanna give it a whack there? Bet you're good at that. Whack. Ha ha! Up top, you get it? Cause when you're whacking, you're... Jackpot! Now, if you want in that tower, you're gonna need this handsome face. Meet me at my hideout and we'll talk tower. Trusting you here, kiddo. Oh, yeah, right. This teleporter's jacks only.
Big Spender! What a clear way of hacks on him. I control the data around here. Every loader you trash, that's more money you owe me. And as long as you're in debt, casino security ain't gonna be too friendly. But I'll tell you how to clear that debt real quick. Timothy, the man with the winning hand. Give him over, and I won't just wipe your debt. I'll make you a freaking VIP! So think about it, Big Spender. Life's too short, but it could be shorter. So let's make a deal.
That'll make you feel right as rain.
Oh, hey, you're not dead. Way to stay alive, champ. Well, welcome to the Casa de Timothy. Oh, right, the hand thing. Jack called it his winning hand. All the doppelgangers have one. Had, just me now. The rest are dead. I didn't. I killed them. Most of them. I killed a couple. Self-defense. We're gonna go with self-defense. Anywho's, all this bad boy gives me VIP access all across the casino. casino. Comes in, you know. So before I further endanger myself by even talking to you, who are you working for? Dahl? Vladov? Tinior? Are they even still a thing?
Nah, working a job for Moxie.
Wait, sorry, Moxie? Mad Moxie. She's not here, is she? It's fine if she is. I'm not terrified of her at all. I should probably talk to her, though. Yeah, let's talk to her. Let's call her up. Turn on that holostructor, whatever it is, thing. How's my hair? Okay, I got this. Just pour on a little of the old Jack sauce there. Jack always gets what he wants, right? I just gotta beat Jack! Moxie. Whew, got this. Okay. Hey, Georges.
Timothy, been a while.
Yeah, that's right, baby. It's...
especially when it's being worn by a spineless lackey. Tell me why I shouldn't have the Vault Hunter blow your brains out.
Well, because I just... Please don't. I'll give you anything you want.
Jack left an open tab with me, and I've sent the Vault Hunter to collect. I want the casino.
Okay, well, then you also want my brains to stay unblown and in my head and not out. I'm the last of the doppelgangers, okay? This winning hand is the only way in or out of Jack's tower.
Lucky for you. Then Jack's tab is yours, Timothy, and you can start paying it off right now. Keep an eye on him, Vault Hunter, in case he misbehaves.
Oh, thanks! Moxie. Okay, that was a little thing called negotiation.
You folded like a lawn chair.
Yeah, Moxie has that effect. Can't believe she remembers me after Jack got mega rich. He sent me to try to get her back. Took her out to dinner. Best night of my life, actually. And now she'd rather I was dead. Oh, but maybe if I kick into that... Tower, she'll trust me again. So what are we freaking waiting for, kiddo? Let's talk Tower! I only need to get one thing out of that tower. Once we get in, you and Moxie can have everything else.
What's up there for you? Ew.
I want to get the hell off. Freaking casino! For all the perks Jack gave us doppelgangers, he didn't trust us. The release to Hyperion property. If I step off this casino without getting the override codes, boom! This face gets...
Get lost. I'll be waiting and watching.
Don't just stand there.
to ride butt stallion. Butt stallions. Fuck.
You'll find a fountain nearby. Let's go fishing Torque style. Throw a grenade in the fountain and watch the fishies fall. Leah's a real bully, and that's why we've been feuding. She's always pushing me around and trying to act like she's so tough. We'll show her who's tough. It's me.
Doppelganger 21C identified. Hey there, handsome. Winning hand access granted.
All yours. Enjoy the Vice District, kiddo. Oh, and tell Ember I...